change your habits. Now, you have to break up those connections, turn off the music that reminds you of your ex, make your home look and feel different from when your loved one was around, like moving the furniture. The point of these changes is to break up the old associations and give yourself a new environment for your new life. The changes you make don't have to be permanent. Even if it is just using a different shampoo and deleting your ex's number from the memory of your mobile, just change something now. Work through your emotions. The first thing to do is to recognize that whatever pain you're feeling about your breakup is totally normal. Everyone responds to a breakup and emotional pain differently. And whatever emotions are running through your head, they're totally normal ones to experience. Remember, this isn't the last relationship in your life. There will be someone who will come into your life again. You will and can fall in love again. And everything you're going through is normal and will pass eventually. Get the energy out. This is especially needed if you're feeling a lot of anger, sadness, anxiety, grief, depression, and all energies that want to be released from your body. One of the best ways to get the energy out is to get moving. Go for a run while you're listening to your favorite music through your headphones. Pinch a punching bag. Get your switch on in some way and do it constantly. Focus on moving on. Focus for a while on your career and family. If you help someone else out, you'll feel good and have a chance to take your mind off the pain. Good times are a great way to help you get over heartbreak. Keep on going with your day and focus on your life. Don't fill it in with someone else. The key to getting over heartbreak is not to attempt filling it in with substitutes. Sure, somewhere in the future, there will be other people to take the place left in your heart, but don't try to fill the hole you feel with random people. It only leaves you feeling lonelier and confused. Take the time to let your heart heal before you fill it up with things that stop it from mending.